Specman gets his way through. Specman dumps the clutch, takes the wheels for a spin. Rosko Specman strikes first.
It's a big statement because he goes right through the middle and then he gasses Canada's fastest man, Justin Douglas. Rosko Specman showing why they are the best. A big hole will be of concern for the Canadians right through the middle.
There was nothing on there. He steered right angle back towards the traffic and found his way through.